Good morning. We're here with two awesome ladies, and Clara has been coming in for treatment for about a good, how many months is it?
Weeks. This is the sixth hyperbaric.
Sixth hyperbaric treatment. We had two from our old machine, old chamber, and then this is six from four.
Four with the new.
Okay, perfect. And then, we noticed some really awesome changes with Clara. Clara has some problems that we're working on. Fatigue, the ability to walk better, move by herself better, balance, dizziness, fatigue. Anything else that I forget to leave out?
Lack of energy.
And man, she looks like night and day from day one when she came to this clinic. But in her own words, could she tell us what she experienced so far?
Okay. Habla como viniste y ahora quiere que explique con tus palabras cómo estás, te sientes ahora.
Antes de and very loud.
No tenías energía, no tenías balance, te estabas muy mareada. Y ahora quiere que digas cómo has mejorado tú.
Cuando he venido tenía mucho mareo y falta de equilibrio. Ahora he mejorado. Puedo tener menos mareo y he alcanzado cierto grado de equilibrio.
When she came here, she said that she was very dizzy. Lack of balance, lack of equilibrium, but now she said she has less dizziness, is better. She's better with her balance and equilibrium too.
And I've noticed when we first saw her, we had to help her every step, every way, have her sit. We had to help her sit and stand and get up, and it looks like she's doing a lot of it by herself now. So that's really cool. Is that true? I mean, yeah. What you saw?
Yes, that's true, really true.
Mm-hmm. Okay, and so we're going to do our fifth session in hyperbarics. And
the sixth session. This is going to be the sixth one.
This is going to be the sixth one. And can we share your testimony with other people looking for hope and looking for another option to get better, like what Clara is experiencing?
Dice, puede compartir tu testimonio con otras personas que también tienen experiencia como las que tú has tenido?
Sí.
Yeah,
gracias. Said, sí. Okay, and we will chart her success as we go, but this is an awesome beginning of Clara regaining a lot of normal everyday functions. And thank you for your testimony, ladies.
Dice que va a compartir todo esto con otras personas. Y gracias por tu testimonio.
Con todo gusto.